Ah, okay. Ah, it's Hawaii. So I hope you understand me with my bad English. So, this is my first account. I will show you everything I'm doing every day. I do every day. This is a new thing. If you top up 300 gold, you will get for a month. Each day 15 coupon, but I don't remember if you are full free to play or some VIP. Well, this is the first thing, of course, they listen in. This is my routine. There is a new thing here too. Shinigami Agent. Ah, VIP 6. VIP 6, sorry. Okay, good. Very good. This is a new thing. This is the best thing you can do on Bleach Online with gold, in my opinion. For 99.9 gold. You can renew for 30 days this little this stuff. For 13 days you have all these you have all these bonus. Sign up for 3 missing days in the tab we did before. Refresh daily task 10 time, eccetera, eccetera. You have this free character, Kirinji Tenjiro, Zero Division. And you will get every week, every Monday, this reward, and every day this reward. 10 coupon, bond, skill fragment. I will show what this stuff is. A mod for mod fragment for killing you. So every day I will do this. Most important, another good. Ciao Zeman, sto spiegando a uno Gilda mia le cose su Bleach, quindi attacco più tardi, diciamo, lo streaming vero. With this Shinigami agent for 13 days, you can buy every day one time for free vitality, 20 vitality. And of course, it's good to stack in vitality because you can get very good stuff in UBP now. I got Berserk Renji, I got Senbon Sakura, I got Ichibe, a new Vanguard, Zero Division, if you remember the manga or anime. And I got stop. Some people got uno Anakenpachi, Shinigami, forgot the name. Ah, Demon Ichigo, I got two finally. With Vitality and in UBP. Some people got I skipped that, but some people got Retsunana Kenpachi, Shinigami Kensei. Stop, I think, I don't remember anything more. There are a lot of new partners. Grande Zeman. Poi, next. Heavy Spirit as usual. One hit and I live. My idea is to get the special war power Kenpachi Zaraki. No Zarashi, you mean? Yes, is the best for low VIP and free to play. The best formation for PvP is Kenpachi Vanguard, no Zarashi. With I don't have here. With Yorimaru, because there is a new option, Fortify. You can improve or update your Zanpakuto. You get this physical defense, Kido defense, max HP, and you have some bonus with phase 1 is level 10, if I remember. Phase 2 will active at level 50. And phase 3 100. This is No Zarashi Kenpachi, the Vanguard. You will get at the end of each round he recoveries HP by 25% of his attack, and phase 3 50%. is very good because it can self-healing, and another very good thing is Kenpachi can get very high block rate. At the moment I am 151%, but there is people with stacked Vanguard, for example, in my server. With 191. I will show you one moment. A fight. I'm coming back. Oh, one moment. You see, he can almost one shot with block the people. Lucky for me, with my last gold, I bought Oetsu Maia from Zero Division, and sometime I can kill because he have mutilate, and Nazarashi can have a lot of HP too. He have 5 millions, but with the bonus of Yorimaru and the new bonus you could see. You have 11 millions HP. Lucky for me, Oetsu have mutilate skill cut 80% of his HP, but sometime he one shot me and Yamiji and Marvel can kill me easy, not to mention Aluzuriel. He have different formation, he's still with supporter formation like me, but he have super over VIP 10. Top is VIP 10, but he is over VIP 10 anyway. Senbonzakura is good too. But I don't know if you will get again Senbonzakura or Yorimaru for free in UBP, Universal Battle Power, if you remember. So, after I daily sign in, usually I clear this stuff. Then I'm going here. Shinigami Academy is a new option, I think you didn't so. Every day you get 3 cultivation pills. And you can cultivate with coupons too. But I saving coupons for Visa Revenge is another event because you get good stuff if you spend 15,100 coupons in split in 3 days, 8,000 and the rest to get to reach 15,100. Yes, you need not always a Zampacuto, but partner too. I told you I got Demon Ichigo, I got Ichibe, I got Berserker Renji, eccetera. So not always a Zampacuto in UBP. Then, after this, I'm going to do a one fight in arena because it's important every day you finish all the try. This is a bug. I still have five fights. Another important thing is from level 150 Vangor stopped play, and is 148. From 150 you will get double prestige. I don't know if it's a bug or is intended. I think it's a bug. You will get with the ch in the chest double prestige, so not 16,000, sorry, but 32,000, and you can get easy Mugetsu title. You need to be 150, and the top is 159 at the moment. Then I'm going to do another super good thing with Shinigami Agent. Is beauty game with one click. You will have a lot of try here, no problem. One click, you will get the maximum stuff. Super quick. Then I'm going to do Wehomund attack. With this Shinigami agent, you will get one more try of reset. So you are VIP 6 like me in this account. Not you can reset one time more, so 2 times in total. I don't know why still Anzarashi there. I will do fast. I will skip everything. This is the order I am doing every day. My routine, I think, is the fastest way. Alloyed Ichigo could be good. Urara too. Because there is a new option and you can change the gold tower partner. Not Shuriken Pash because it's CSB, not this Aizen because it's the special world power Aizen. Is the first version of Ultima Aizen, but tower partner and you can upgrade from gold to red player with yellow reishi, yellow skull in tavern. You can use this yellow reishi to buy materials to upgrade the tavern partner. And Urara pa Tavern and Alue Ichigo are good if you upgrade to red. Meanwhile, you wait better partners in UBP. Of course, there are tons of monster in VIP 20 in game, so we have no chance with the tavern partner or old partners like me. There is a new Zanpakuto, Ryujin Jaka, very good tank like Setsu Kaku, Yawak. There are tons of new partners, very expensive. Usually I'm doing better. I clear like T-Hir. Today I die fast. You already know this part, but I have to do for my account, so I will do. With small top up and starting focus on PvE, Yamiche and Marvel got a lot of rewards from the old and the new events. I will show new stuff on the game continuing. And they become more stronger than me. So, if you do a focus PvE formation, you will get more battle power in the long run. Became another super good partner is Rukia from Tavern. Purple Rukia, you can change to upgrade to gold partner Rukia. Yes. Exclusive fragment and others, more stuff. There is a new event every 4 days after Ryoka attack. Very important. Okay, perfect. I can show you this thing after. So, I have no chance to kill him, but I will try anyway. A good mod on Rukia, after he die, she die. She will give 100 fury to all party. See? From 50 he get 150. To all party. remain alive, of course. You can see I can kill a lot of enemies with God Vanguard. I think I win. And you saw he had more battle power than me. That's why I told you Nozarashi Kenpachi is a monster and could be more powerful if I have on this account Yorimaru, cause he could heal himself. So now, after I did this stuff, I changed formation from PvP to PvE because I am leveling. Oh, I forgot. Oh. I could have more HP from the bond. Okay, I will show you later. I change formation because there is some stuff to get experience. Daily benefit. You are very low with battle power. Daily benefit. You have to be offline when the server reset at midnight. It's important you have to stay offline because even if you the day before you was in Guild War, Heavy Spirit, Rio Attack, etc. You will get anyway the reward, but if you are online in the moments the server reset at midnight in 1 minute, if you are online you don't get if you was in Guild War the day before when reset you don't get these buttons enable, so you don't get silver and a lot of experience for the partners. So one click free retrieve. You see today world's level 130. If you are under this level, and I think you will get experience instead of silver, so you can catch me faster. For level, I mean. Then, after daily benefit, you have to do experience instance. And there is a couple of fight. You can choose every fight is a different difficulty. The hardest is this one. Give you can see a lot of XP and you can get 40 coupons too. I will show you. This is the enemy buff. You can change this for coupons or gold, I don't remember. And every day change this buff. So you have to fight this one too. Of course I will skip, but I think you can't clear this level. You have to do some previous fight. I'm dying too. Some partner upgrade, I think Resurrection, because it's very low. this time I won. This time I won too. You saw I didn't get coupons, I got only experience this time. This time again, no coupons. So now I am with some kind of PV formation. No, this is a leveling formation, not PV. My PV and the best PV at the moment for free to play and low VIP is 2 supporter, 3 assaulter. Stop. Then guild, of course, guild instance. This is new fight, like the world map. It's similar. No, the instance. You remember this. Don't need anymore because at some point you don't get no new tasks. You have to do now, but I suggest you to save vitality and wait to UBP to do the task. So guild first thing you should do, donate silver to the guild and donate. I already did this morning, I forgot. Guild instance to get a reward. For example, now I'm in queue for il Kakulak Talisman Fragment. This is materials for upgrade your partners. Doing guild instance, you should reset the instant. I will show. You can't reset because you are not an officer. Officers and guild master can reset. You can reset the instance. For activity, guild active are the vitality point spent from all the guild members. This is the top 58,000. So in our guild we are lower, 42,000. We could I will do later, maybe, so you can get something. I will reset one instance. But before you can enter in this guild instance, you have to do personal instance and clear this, all these. You can clear all, then you can enter in guild instance Wakamundo Shinigami. But for example, I reset in this account. Because I became a guild leader because the other guild leader left the game. So you can do for every instance 5 fights each day. I will skip, of course. I won that three these three rewards, but not for me, for the guild, and you have to queue for get the one reward. You see, this is the Yuhuansu, etc. A material you can do aptly, okay. And I am first in ranking to get one material of this. I don't need something from here, but I am stacking some Ikkaku Lucky Talisman fragment. I will do the 5 fights. Usually, when we add in guild some more player, we did something like first 3 me, second 3 You, last three, Redman, for example. I reset another instance, 53 Redman, second three me, last three you. I used to do this stuff, but now I am alone in guild, only Redman login someday. So, today remaining chance are zero. You can't do more. During this fight, you get guild instance reward are 50 co guild coin. 50 guild coin. Yes, super useful, super important. I will show you everything. This is the fastest, in my opinion, order to do the stuff. So I will show you. Of course, you saw from 58 we was capped. Now we are 56,000 because cost active. You see, today I not use Vitality, so I have zero daily active, so I not increase the guild active. So you get guild coin, this is the guild coin. You can be buy some more fragment for evolution. Evolution fragment reset super value gift cost only 150 guild coin reset every day at midnight. Daily shop reset every 6 hours. Now next refresh is this evening at 6, then 21 9 9 p.m. Then 8 a.m. I think, or 6 a.m. Then midday, I don't remember. Agnoon, no, Agnoon was the film. 12. Or you can spend, for example, now 10 gil coins to refresh. After you did some 3-4 times refresh, you will spend 30 gil coin, then 50 gil coin, then 150 gil coin. I did this stuff only if I need a lot of I need sorry I need for example one this time Gokon Tekko fragment. And I can upgrade, then I could do refresh to find the right one. After did stuff. Okay. I do Solant, the five. You have five try every day. I kill my guildmate. You remember this feature, I think, was from the beginning of the game. And with the Shinigami Agent, always this, you can understand how good is hold on. I forgot the English name, the English word. One moment. This subscription. Oh, okay. This 30-day subscription is very important because you get one more reset in Hueco Mundo, you get beauty game instant, you get 20 vitality free, you get where I was, you get, for example, after my 5 tries, I will show you on the main account. After, maybe I won't get it. Okay, good. I got, after my 5 refresh, I got only a rank card. Well, with that subscribe in Shinigami Agent, you have this for free, 2 times each day. I already used it here, okay. I can do for free because I already spent my 2 times, but you could click here and you could start from here, for example, and get Bastolord, or I meaning opening direct oh, I forgot. But no, Arrancar. No, Arrancar was the, this is non mi ricordo, I don't remember. Okay, you can start from here, 5 refresh and try to get Bastolord, or you can do, I think it's better, Espada, right? You can do 5 refresh, and if you don't get Espada, you can get Espada at least 2 times each day, then start hunting. After that, I'm going home. You could improve this with, since now you get a lot of coupons from this Shinigami agent, if you top up, oh sorry, if you top up, no, if you top up 300 gold, you get this for 30 days, you get 15 coupons every day. They improve the daily task, you don't get 15 coupon, but now you get 30. With double reward, you get 60 coupon each day. So now you have a lot of coupon, and you can you can use coupon to improve your home. It's not the best thing to do at the moment for you, I think, because a good thing for you when Visored Revenge event is out, if you don't remember what's the event, I will show you in the Wikipedia. This event, if you remember, you spent coupon, the top is 800 for one day, you get some coupon rebated, you get total rebated, if you spent 800 you get 200 155 no, 2000, sorry, 175 back. So you get a very good reward, like you see here. This is the link, and you get Tier 12 Ogu Zest and Ogu Enhanced Talisman to upgrade the Ogu you will find in the chest. Anuilbra, this is Bleach. You should spend your coupons to buy in the shop here, level 4 stone pack, because you get un level 4 basic fury stone, level 4, so with some month, if you will do this tactic in some month, you will get you will get T1 Fury partner for free because coupon are free. I get on this account Aizen and Kirinji T1, you can see here. Starting with 100 Fury, you see, and you see for free because I save a coupon, both delivered for Stone Pack and stacked the Spirit Stone. Now I think I have only one. No, this is level 5. I have 28 level 4. There is a tons of partner Fasen, Denki, Sukurara, and it's not so good anymore to PvP, sorry. And it's important now you have one PvP partner with the 100 Fury at first round. I know Urara can give that Fury too. So after I did one try in Solant, I'm doing the other super important thing now, soul cultivation. You have five try free here every 10 minutes, or and the last 5 try you use some silver, no problem. You have every day one time free instead of using 100 gold cultivation, and if you cultivate here, you got better reward and more points here. Now I got the shitty reward, of course. And you can see now in the next 23 hours, 24 hours, I will get again. Same here. This is one time cultivation, this is 10 time cultivation. But this time is every 48 hour, every 2 days. So today I can't get this. So 1 day you have 97 tries, for me now to spend. I use 10 time cultivation. You see the bottom bar increase. Now, if you are in the day you get this, stop here, stay with 10 more tries because you have 10 to use here. Then you can spend the rest here. But now I will wait 8 minutes to get another free try. Garryuzai with the cultivation bar full, yes. I get Garryuzai, but in my opinion, no need this partner. But I collect partners, so a good partner you should get is Kyutorime. The problem is Kyutorime is very good if you have Senbonzakura. But you wasn't playing when Senbonzakura was out 2 times already in UBP, and you don't have Senbonzakura. So I don't know if Kyutorime is good to get for you. But Kyutorime is the improved version of Kisuke or Rukia. The problem is she don't have the 70% Fury from her modification. good stuff you have to get one time only. You can get these five rewards only one time. Level 10 Spirit Stone box, level 11 Spirit Stone, two box, one box Spirit Stone level 12. These rewards are good too, and now after I got all this stuff, I get always exclusive fragment to improve my partner, but I will show you later. Another good stuff is the Red Dogyoku fragment. This you can get infinite time, just you need the full bar. So after I did this, I'm going my home, Lucky Cat. I repeat, this is the daily routine. With the subscribe on Shinigami Agent, you have two free summoning every day instead of using gold. So, boom, some gold for free, some silver for free. Now I'm doing these fights because I need, of course, give some experience to the partner. That's why I stay with. I have to put in Rukia, Tavern Rukia. As you can see, my Tavern Rukia is gold now. I will show you how to improve. Now is under this fucking text, but you could see no, you could see some letters yellow. I could move here, maybe you can see better, but it's gold now. You see Rukia Kushiki, it's a gold name. This floating text we can't remove still. With better house you have no still 10 tries. You need a better girlfriend to get more try here. Yeah, Rukia will become gold. Urara is already gold, so became red player, red partner. And of course, he get better grow rate. Every partner now in the game have seven modification starts in the beginning. Some partner have just 5 starts, some partner, maybe, usually the red, have 7 starts. Now even the tavern have 7 starts, but I will tell you everything. Will be a long streaming. That's why it's important to save your time, the subscribe with 1000 gold every month, because you can skip a lot of stuff, because now the game have tons of things to do. shitty things, but if you don't want top up 1,000 golds, 1,000 dollars or euro, you have to do everything. And if you can skip more time, more stuff, it's faster. Now I am doing the instance. Of course, I don't need these fragments. No, sorry, these materials, because I have better gear. And but I am doing every day because I will sell these materials to get more silver, because cultivating Reiatsu at this level cost millions of silver. Lucky for me, this character is alone active in this server with some good battle power. There are a few players, but very low. It's not a problem for me. And now I am almost more powerful with this account than my main VIP9 or Kiora. Almost. I'm still better with Kiora. Lucky for me. But our server now is, I think, is the most active server in the game. I know, no, you will increase the Reiatsu, no problem. As you can get a lot of coupon, you can get a lot of silver too. Now. Ciao Fluo, sto streamando, provando a parlare in inglese a un ragazzo che è tornato a giocare qui in Gilda sul browser game dopo 2 anni, e quindi mi sto rispiegando un po' tutte le cose che deve fare, eccetera, quindi ne avrò ancora per un po' prima di poter attaccare WoW o Diablo. Anche se voglio partire da giochino della città, perché ho visto un paio di cose nuove sul video di Break to Play e quindi voglio provarle. So, I'm finishing the instance. This is the boring part. Okay, now I sell some stuff with the new button. It's no more click and sell. You can open this column, select all the thing you want to sell, and sell all. It's faster than before. Could be better, but it's okay now to sell stuff. Almighty, for example, Almighty modify fragment chest is material to upgrade that modification for partner. You remember I told you now all partner have 7 stars. This is universal, but you will understand better. ciao, sempre 10 in inglese alle medie, sì. You get the material to expand this tool bag expansion from the Alliance Battle, Alliance campaign. You get here. Now the campaign you can do in solo, no need other player like before. So I will sell some stuff to get a little more space. You will see, you can see a lot of new stuff. Very important, this red Inferno Stone. So now, after I clear the instance, I'm going to do Shutara shop. No, starting from this event. This is Lucky Slot Machine. It's good for you because if you are lucky, you get po 20 points if each roll. And at the end of the event, you should have 150 points, and you can get this gear. It's not super good now, but it's a lot better than crafted old crafted gear. This is for assaulter because give you strength and damage rate. This is for tank because give you strength, wisdom and mana rate. This is for assaulter, but for example Shura Kenpachi from cross server battle CSP because have spirit blade, or if your partner of sorry your main Sawai is a Spirit Blade user, I don't remember. I think you were an Arrancar like me, but I don't remember. And this is for the Kido supporter, give you wisdom and damage. So in a lot of months you can get the full set, of course, if you are lucky to do 150 point before the end of the event. Of course, I don't recommend to use 80 gold to extra roll to get 150 points. Now, next event. Of course, these are events not good for free to play. You can get expensive stuff here, and you need gold to get it. Tenza Zangetsu is a shitty Zanpakutu now. Of course, it's better than Zenbonzakura, but there is Ryujin Jaka, there is Katen Kyokotsu. There is Minazuki, there is no more Zanpakutō, I think. Anyway, Now I will clear this event. Then I'm going in Shutara shop. What's Shutara shop? Every day you can put a work and you can wait 1 hour. I don't remember if it's 1 hour or 13 minutes. Ciao Dark Angel, sto spiegando a un gildano qui su Browser Game che è tornato a giocare dopo 2 anni, quindi sono un po' alla lunga oggi, devo fare un attimo questo. È tornato dopo 2 anni, sto spiegando le miliardate di cose nuove che c'è da fare nel gioco. You could use Finish Now for gold, of course, but you shouldn't. Every day you can get one of these rewards. You get always as a Ushi is the new material. Ah, ok, semmai dopo me lo dici o scrivelo, insomma, così lo leggo. You can get every day you get 60 as a Ushi is the new material to improve the ultimate gear. I will show you, maybe you can remember it. And you get one of these rewards, it's random. One day you can get this, one day you can get there. The reward, with the Asaushi you can upgrade this ultimate gear, Aquaria Blade. If you remember, for gold of course, and there was a time in the Thanksgiving event, you remember this ultimate gear? This is level 140, I think, Pudo. But there were Cyclone, level 100, Inferno, 110, the old gear. You can convert here, upgrade, I mean, to this new gear. No. You can you can see before, after. Of course, I think you don't have this ultimate gear because you wasn't online the first. And the first year when Thanksgiving event was out, so you don't get for free one set of Cyclone. But if you add one set of Cyclone, you can upgrade to Aquaria gear. This is the Aquaria Blade, for example. This is Spirit Blade. And you can upgrade to Fire Lord Blade, then to you can upgrade a lot of time, and you need Asaushi. Why are we? It's important to do this and get Asaushi. First, because you get some of these 3 rewards, and it's useful for the other stuff. We will do. In a moment, but it's okay because now in CSB as reward, best thing you can do is register for the tomorrow event without naked main, no Zampacuto. And register because you don't get a lot of position in the rank, so you get the next day a better fixed line. It should be important to clear at least the fixed line if you can the second two. Don't go on tiered fourth and fifth line, even if you can, because you get too much position in the rank, and you get a stronger player. This is the reward I think you can remember. Now you get Inferno Stone too. What's Inferno Stone? So with the old blue stones here, you should get Inagiso. Welcome to the channel. You can get Shuriken Pachi, and you should get him as soon as possible, because he's still very good for PvE. But now you can get equipments. Why you should do Azawushi, I mean Shutara shop, and get Azawushi material? Because now with 2000 stones, blue stones, you can get level 110, 20 God Might set chest. It's this Dark Emperor Ultimate. You can with 2000 blue stone, you get level 120 Ultimate set Dark Emperor. You can upgrade the Dark Emperor set every piece and get back 125 Azawushi. This is 140 because you get 420. Of course, better the gear is, more Azawushi back you get. So the gear of course is good, but you can get Azawushi back to upgrading this gear, because you have to upgrade this, because it's a lot better. The upgrade is for free, the first upgrade when you get back Azawushi. And important is you get Azawushi back, and you get yes, you need Stone Challenge, and to get more Stone Challenge you need Shinigami Token, because you can convert Shinigami Token, if you remember, to Challenge Stone. But first of all, I think you should get Shuriken Pachi. Now, with Inferno, you get Inferno Stone 2. What's Inferno Stone? Here, Inferno, you need 10,000 Inferno Stone to get this beast, Mugen Aizen. It's a beast, you see. A lot of strength. Now, this is the modifying star I told you before. There are some extra good stuff. Immune to mutilate and stun, meaning with my Yoetsu, I told you my Yoetsu have the mutilate skill, so I can cut 80% of HP. Aizen here is immune, so if you stack the next meta, I think will be stacked Mugen Aizen with a lot of HP, with a lot of wisdom, with a lot of strength to be this is an assaulter, but will be a tank, I think, with all the level 12 stones, and he will be immune to mutilate, so he will be a little tank, but with a lot of damage. Because his damage is attack all enemies, grow rate 220, 20% decrease all enemy speed is a beast. This is a god for PvE, of course, but probably will be good for PvP too. So you need 10,000. Slowly, but I will get in this. I have 6,000 and 100. Here I have on the main something similar. 690 and 900. In some more months, I will. As you can see, I can't be number one anymore because look the battle power, 13 millions, 8 millions. Marvel still here for random mix-up. Aluzuriel 9 million. I am 8 million now. So I can't win CSB anymore, but it's no problem. I have on my Urkiora, I have all these four play partners, and I using only these two. I am recently starting to use Apotheken, but I always use Shura for PvE. So after you do Shutara Shop, you put the work and wait to claim. I'm going to do reincarnation. After you reincarnate the first time, you start to get every day 10 reincarnation stone. It's the material. For example, do not reincarnate. Do not reincarnate, I will tell you why. You see, my Rukia is not reincarnated yet. After you reincarnate your main, because I think the first time you have to reincarnate the main partner, Charater, sorry. The first time you do the reincarnation, you can start to collect the reincarnation stone. But 10 reincarnation stone are very low, because the first reincarnation cost 500. 5,000, sì, 500. The second level cost 100, the third level cost, and you see will change the color here, the third cost 2,000, the fourth cost 4,000, and the last cost 8,000. Of course, at the moment, Berserk range is the god of PvE, and it's the most important to reincarnate. The second in important is Nozerash Kenpachi, if you are going with the God Vanguard PvP formation. It's super important and should be good to go with this formation, because there is a new event too. New event too, where you need Yamiji and Marvel are going with Nozarashi Kenpachi and Unohana from Tavern to heal Nozarashi, and that's the best strategy for that new event. But you don't reincarnate, please, because this is a new event, something like CSB. It's called Tournament of Throne. As soon as you reincarnate a partner or the main character, you are in this bracket, Master Reincarnation Plus, and you are fucked. Because here there is the best of the craziest spender. 9 million, sorry, 13 million, 9 million, 10 million. So as soon as you reincarnate, you will be in this bracket, and this is the top 20. You can see the battle power. I am out of this tournament with Urukhyorotu because I don't have so much in this. If I were with Urukhyorotu in this bracket, I could be there because 6 million, 4, no, I'm still low, 5 million. This is my PvP formation at this maximum now. I am under 6 million, so I am out here too. In our bracket, in our server group, there is more AIG player. Let's see. 5 million. No, why I know? Why? I try to submit the formation. Let's see. But, ah, no, yeah. Only the first eight are here, and the last is Alissa with 9 million. Of course, I have 5 million. I'm out. So, if you don't reincarnate, you are in these brackets, and you get good rewards. You can see the number one, number two, number three. I mean, now even if you are the last, the eight, you get 100 exit fragment, 25 ex red Ogyoku, and 50 reincarnation stone. Of course, you have to save these materials, but you can use solo only the exclusive fragment and the red Ogyoku. You don't use reincarnation because if you reincarnate, you are in the shit. So this is for level. I don't remember your level. Let's see. You are 115, so you are here, intermediate. I don't know. I can't. S ah, ok. If you have more battle power, no, you have 1 million battle power, you told me before. The 8 player have 1 million and 5700, so you can 57,000. You can't be in the first eight players, but after you play a little, I think you can improve your battle power and you could be here and take good rewards. Of course, Master Incarnation have better rewards, but I can't be here. It's a little boost. And you should be able to get it, I hope. So you can skip every day reincarnation because you can't get the stone from here if you don't reincarnate your main character first. Then you go in the mod solo home. You get your another benefits from subscribe and the Shinigami agent is you can click without waiting 10 minutes. You can click here. As for the lucky cat, you could click all the tries without waiting. If you remember, it's four click and you have to wait 10 minutes if I remember. So you can save time here too. This is the mods. I don't know if you remember this stuff, you remember it, or it's a new stuff for you. Okay, of course you should do Hirako Shinji, Ultimate Cultivation, Zero God, of course, start cultivating. Minazuki is the best you can have as a mod soul. But you get it from an event called the Seireitei Attack. Ah, ok, nice. You can get Minazuki from Seireitei Attack. It's the event ended yesterday. If you remember, there was a castle like this here, was the second event where you have to use your vitality. When you can use vitality in that event, when you have a decent formation. Because if you have a decent formation for PvE and PvP, you don't need new partners. For example, from two 3 UBP ago, I got where is Demon Ichigo. I got it, but because he's my favorite character, I was better if I skip it and I saved my vitality to spend in Seireitei Attack. Because Seireitei Attack is the best event for free to play. Because in Seireitei Attack you can spend vitality to get very very good rewards to improve. You get stones, you get Ogu, you get Ogu Enhanced Talisman. Oh, I can. Could upgrade here to upgrade the this is a Ogu level 12. I got it from saving coupons like I'm doing now. I have 20,000. I just need 15,100 coupons to get the next reward in the last reward in the Visored Revenge. And the last reward I show you in the Wikipedia is one level 12 Ogu. This is of course the super powerful Ogu, and you can upgrade with the Ogu Enhanced Talisman. And where you get the Ogu Enhanced Talisman in Seireitei Attack, one of the way to get the Ogu Enhanced Talisman. In Seireitei Attack is the best event where you can spend vitality because you get Ogu, Spirit Stone and a lot of other things. But for you particularly and for me it's better to wait and use vitality in UBP if there is a good partner or a good Zanpakuto. But for example, Marvel and Yamichi are wasting all vitality in Seireitei Attack, and that's why they became more powerful than me because they stacked Nozarashi. And after they got in UBP Berserk Renji, they stopped to use Vitality and sticked with their formation. Or stuck their formation with their formation. And they use Vitality to improve their battle power. So, after I did the mod soul, I'm doing Conquest of Might. Ciao Sanguinaris. In Ryoka Attack, I will try to always be the best in terms of recompense
Kansas. The problem is that in the wave 30, 35 die. In our server, now we reach wave 85, I think, something like that, and I don't die even without the Vanguard. I will tell you what the formation for PvE2, of course, with a lot of mods, you will get the same results. So, after mod Soul, Conquest of Might, Agent of the Shinigami, Zanpakuto and Soul Society. In Zanpakuto you get Soul of Conquest. Soul of Conquest are material to fortify Zanpakuto. You told me you have Zabimaru, right? So fortify, change Zanpakuto, Zabimaru. I did some fortify before got Senbonzakura, of course no, it's a waste now, but you click plus and with Soul of Conquest you can upgrade. This is the benefits. Shitty, shitty benefits. don't work in PvE, this is only for PvP. So, you have to do every day Conquest of Might to get this material. Same for Shinigami, Agent of the Shinigami, you get Allified Fragment Chest. It's for the evolution of your main character only to get this stuff. You see. Give me attack, hit rate, break defense, critical rate, damage rate, etc. You get this material, you can click improve. When you reach level, in this case I am AIG because I am phase 7. I upgraded the 7 time here. Upgraded, there is two upgrade. This is this advance and this is the improve. Allora, at this point I need level 20. I am level 6 now. I need level 20 to advance to the gold allified weapon. But in the lower level, in the starting levels, you need only to improve 10 times the weapon in this case. You need 10 time improve, then you can advance to the next level. Now for me what will be the golden alphide. For you starting from green, I think, I don't remember, you go to blue, then purple, then so on and so on. The arrow is meaning I have material to improve this. I do this just sometime. It's not important. The main character is a shitty. Now instant die at round one first attack from a support usually. So it's not too good to improve him. Conquest of Might again. Here you can get Reincarnation Stone to reincarnate. As I told you, do not reincarnate, but nobody tell you to not save the Reincarnation Stone because sooner or later you will do, because a reincarnated play partner will do 30% more damage on a non-reincarnated partner. So I have Kushiki Rukia reincarnation first level. I attack your Rukia with no reincarnation. You will get 30% more damage. So you can see it's important to reincarnate. But you are low. You are late. So go for Tournament of Throne for the rewards if you can. If in 2 months from now you can get an Og Battle Power to be in the Tournament of Throne, ok, change your plans and start to reincarnate. Of course, not Rukia. As I told you have to reincarnate Nozarashi. And yes, if you have the not improved SWP special world power no, Kenpachi, you can reincarnate and after you will upgrade to Nozarashi, the reincarnate level will stay. You don't lose it, I mean as the evolution too. What happen if I have a Rukia level 1 reincarnation and I'm doing damage to your level 1 Rukia reincarnation? If I have there are 3 bonus three you can see this first icon. Level 2 Shadow Power, level 3 Spirit Power, level 1 Spirit Power, level 5, ok, Ruin Power. There are three kind of power: Spirit, Shadow and Ruin. There is a thread on the forum, and maybe you can see in Wikipedia too. For example, Ruin Power will do 30% more damage versus a Shadow Power, a Spirit Power. But a Spirit Power will do 30% more damage on Shadow Power partner, but Ruin Power do 30% less damage versus a Shadow Power. This is an example. I don't remember this shit because of course you can't see what power have my partners. You can imagine I have a Ruin Power if your I don't know, your Nozarashi get a lot of damage from my range, so you can try to have a Spirit Power. If you have a Spirit Power, you can try to change to Shadow Power. If you see you get less damage, maybe meaning I have or Ruin Power or Spirit Power. But it's not important at the moment, this stuff for you. And you can see better in the thread on the forum because I told you I don't remember the percentual of damage. The second is another benefit, the second icon. A moment. You can change this with reset extra attributes. Reincarnate to reincarnate, of course, this is the top. I can't reincarnate. Just click here or here. And if you have an Og Stone, so refining a Soul Stone, you get this from the Conquest of Might, Soul Society, this is the third level. And you get some with Reincarnation Stone too. This bonus effect Of course, you have less bonus effect if you are reincarnation level 1, 2, 3. For example, level 1 can give you partner have a chance to cast 300% damage to an enemy. It's a big boost. Of on damage, I have this one too because 300% more damage on every spirit or Ryoka help you to do more damage. It's good for PV, for example. Another good but you need level 4 and 5, I think. It's this one. Partner have a chance to mix enemy formation. For example, Yamiji have it on his Nozarashi. When oh sorry, when I this is the other server. When Nozarashi attack my tank, now I have Ishibe as tank. He can move my tank to assaulted position. So the next round he attack all the line in the assaulter line and can kill all the line instead of try to kill only my vanguard. But this stuff is far away in your future for the moment, so don't bother with this stuff now. So after the reincarnation we go Conquest of Might. I start from this one in the middle because of course you need to clear normal, then hard, then nightmare, then inferno. Inferno is impossible as nightmare too. Probably with your battle power information etc. you can clear only normal at the moment. With time you can go in hard Conquest of Might. If you start you can't go on the other one. You should waste 100 gold to go back and open normal again if you misclick, or you can for example here I already did on my main on Urkior I can clear nightmare, so I can click on inferno too. Well, tomorrow if I misclick and I click inferno, fuck, I don't waste 100 gold, I will do the next day. or I will try to clear some fight. No, you can't do hard. Probably now you can't even clear the normal, but from it's or 6 months or more now it's a lot easier to clear because every fight there was this is the buff on this enemy, there was some kind of request here to complete. I can show you that request here. This is bond another stuff, but or clear the no, I can't. I will, okay, no problem. So you have to clear everything until here to get the reward. What's why I continue to tell you Shinigami Agent subscribe is gold for you, because you can one click mop up. You see, you can at least reach stage 13 by using mop-up function. Meaning, the first time Today you clear the normal, ok? Tomorrow you should clear again, ok? Click, boom. Skipped all this fight. I can do only the last three. Sometime only the last, sometime only the two, these two, sometime these three. Save a lot of time. And I can tell you it's a lot of time because you need more than 1 hour to clear all these three stage. Because if you, of course, if you go higher than normal, normal should be really easy. Because you have to swap gear, stones, and partners to clear the request. Because, okay, I win the fight, but you fail the request. So you have to spend a lot of time here. And I told you. You get this, for example, now. I told you, now they remove a lot of requests. There was, before was every fight have so 3 requests every fight. It was so long to do. That's what, because it's gold, the mop-up function get from Shinigami agent. You see this. Win and keep all allies HP above 30%. Win and make sure at least one male partner survive, except main chart. Reinforcement Ishigo Kurosaki remain HP is no more than 50% of total HP. In this case, the best thing to do is main only, remove Zanpakuto. This is for the hard mode, of course. Remove the gear from your partner because I have almost your battle power on my main. Remove Ogu because this is a bug. I have in my character Red Gyoku because you can see this agility Ogu, your partner need to be red to wear this. I have Byakuya Kuchiki Tavern Red. I will tell you later because I have this partner from Tavern. It's good. Of course, it was gold. I change him to red and he can get Red Ogu, sorry. The problem is if let's see, I have Kirin. No, here no. No, okay, yes. Kirinji have gold Ogu. This is the same problem with the red. Kirinji have the gold Ogu. Rukia now is gold, but was purple, so she can wear only before she can wear only purple Ogu. Now is gold and she can get gold Ogu, right? But if I am doing exchange all, meaning I give the Kirinji Tenjiro gear Ogu Ogyoku, partner quality did not reach Ogu quality, meaning for the game it's a bug and she can wear only purple. So every time I have to remove the red Ogu, give it to Byakuya later, switch the gear now, because Byakuya is naked, so I switch with him, so my main now is naked, have no Ogu, no Ogyoku, sorry, no accessory. Then I go back in Ogu e I give manually the red Ogu. So after I clear this fight, I will exchange all the gear from Byakuya to Okuda again. Switching skill, you have to use the fourth skill because it's one of the lowest damage rate, 140%, because your main have to lose, no, I mean, the other partner in this request is allo, no, it's Ichigo. Ichigo have to remain with less than 50% HP, so I need to do less damage I can, but stay alive, of course. So I will skip, of course. I win, but if you click battle stats, you see Ichigo die, 0 HP, and I am 12% HP. It's not an og because I have to, on my main, I have to stay with 30% or more. So, still here. Then I get a piece of gear from Nozarashi, because Byakuya, of course, it's a bug too here. He's an assaulter, he do physical damage, no, strategy attack, you see. All the assaulter do physical. So, with the armor should give a little more physical defense. I hope I will stay alive with more than 20% HP. The problem is there is a good strength stone on that piece of gear. I could kill too fast Byakuya, and Ichigo don't go under the 50% HP. That's the problem. No, worked this time perfectly. My main was full HP, pretty much, and Ichigo now have 30% HP. Worked, I won this medium malified fragment chest, was the clear it all, was the reward here, you see, hard difficult, normal, you will get this minor alpha, you get less fragment, I get more fragment. Now I quit here for a moment. I'm going to cross server battle with my shitty battle power, and I'm going to register my formation for the next day. So every player who attack me in the next day will kill me. Easy. So I won't go up a lot in the rank. Of course, there are piece of shit player who can get the top, but they stay with full formation. And maybe you can't kill them. So, of course, this is another reward from the Conquest of the Might. You get this Universal Evolution Fragment, another material to evolve your main. Now, the good stuff, because your main is a shit, mine too, and should be a shit. The good stuff is here and here. So, enter now. I'm going to do the hard. I can do the nightmare on Urukiora, mop up as usual, because I pay for the subscribe, but it's $10, well worth $10, as you can see. I don't need the partners here because my main is all Evenog power. I don't need Zampakutu, just I give back his gear. I give him back his gear. Voilà. I don't change the skill too. You haven't, as you can see, a request here. Exclusive skill are already active, but you get the point to improve the exclusive skill from the stuff I show you before. One moment, I will show you again. I stay with this formation only on my main because the last fight request say my main should do less not so much damage and Demon Ichigo should do almost a lot of damage. I meaning the same damage as your partner, you can see now. Of course, you can see some strategies on the forum thread if you have a problem to clear the stage. So, I hope I win, yes, because Demon Ichigo did 47% damage and my main 52. It's the range is good, the difference. So, I clear these two. You can get exclusive point every time you get every time you do 10 time no yes ok every time you do 10 time cultivation for silver or every 2 days for gold but it's free every 2 days. You get 2 exclusive fragment and 20 exclusive fragment. You click here, exclusive fragment. You can spend it here to improve your character. Don't look at mine because I did wrong. I will show you later how to do this part. I'm finishing here, Conquest of Might, Tid part, the Reincarnation Stone, hard mode again for me, Mop. Now I can stay with the main because there isn't a request and I can clear this part, but the last fight have request and I need a couple of partners because one request say to have some partner alive with HP almost full. So I put back the PvP formation, I put back the Zanpakuto 2, I put back the skill 2. Of course, improve PvP skill, the important thing. No, the important skill now are the 10, this one for PvP, this one for PvE, this one for PvE or this one for PvP or this one for PvP2 because decrease the healing versus Anozarashi with Yorimaru could be helpful, maybe. Usually not because the block rate kill you, but if you don't have an Oetsu to cut the Nozarashi HP, you could use this, could be a little help. But or this one, the seventh, because with Senbon Zakura e Kyutorime, your Your formation have increased attack and increased damage rate, so your main can use a combo and sometime have a second attack in the same round. In your case, try to reach level 30 with the 9 skill, then the 10 skill, 10th skill. It's okay for now. So, this is my PvP formation. If you will forget something, no problem, just ask me again. A lot are at maximum. Hi, Ibi, welcome. This is the last. You see, win and keep all allies HP above 30%. Yes, this is Bleach Online, the browser game. Win and make sure at least one male partner survive, not your main, of course. So I will put the formation back and I'm ready to go in arena later. So finish here. I'm going to do Bond. I don't remember if you was on active when Bond popped out. You need Bond fragment to improve these attributes. For example, now I have in my formation Shura Kenpachi, Shin Kyoka Suigetsu, Nozarashi Kenpachi e Kirinji Tenjiro. So my Okuda have this bonus unlocked. If I click here, I can use some fragment to increase the Okuda immunity rate. Is shit. I don't need. Of course, but for example, Nozarashi Kenpachi, if you have in these spots other partner, you can see Nozarashi Kenpachi. If Pantera Grimmjow is in the bond partner here, give max HP, increased max HP of my tank, Nozarashi Kenpachi. That's why before I had Resurrection Ulquiorra 2 here, because give increased the block rate. That's why you saw people can have 191 block rate and shot enemies with the block damage. So I put back Ulquiorra here because I removed the four level him and put him in formation because if a partner is here can't be in the formation. So I did the PvE stuff to get experience. Then now I put back Ulquiorra here to get the bonus on my Nozarashi. And now I don't need anymore to move Ulquiorra. That's why I'm doing this routine. As I told you, I think it's the fastest stuff. Because if you do some PvP stuff, some PvP, you change a lot of things. This is at least here you can change one time and stay with that formation and stuff for a little longer. before you have to change. You don't have to change a lot of times, so you will save some time. What's different? For unlock, your main just need player partners information. Your partners, this time Ashura, of course need the partner in this table. For Ashura need Zabimaru range, for example, to give at Ashura physical attack and Kido attack increase. But you need to pass some stage too. For example, this is I still don't know how to see full text here. There is a way with the Alt plus for zooming, meaning there is a way to see the full text, but don't work for me. I don't know why. You need to win the stage 5 and damage delta is no more than 50% of total, meaning click go training, I have to win this fight with Shura Kenpachi and my main only, because the bond is for Shura Kenpachi in this case. So I should here say stage cleared, but is for this route is another stuff I will tell you in 1 minute. To unlock this to increase the Shura Kenpachi critical rate, you have to win and your Shura do 50% of your total. So what you should do, I think, remove all the gear again on your main and fight these enemies. Probably your main will stay alive and Shura will do even more than 50% of the damage. If you do that, you will have unlocked and you can click upgrade and use fragment. I am level 13, I upgraded 13 times and I get 50 points, 20% physical attack improved on Shura Kenpachi. So you should check what's your PV formation will be and see if you can do something like that. For example, I have Berserk range for PV and I am here level I don't have an Og bond, but the maximum is level 13. I think you should upgrade something similar on your Ikkaku, because your best assaulter for PV, I think it's Ikkaku at the moment. And if you use Red Ikkaku, probably you can keep him information for 3-4 months more and have a worth, I mean a will worth to waste bond here on Ikkaku physical attack if there is a bond for Ikkaku to improve his physical attack or his damage rate. Maybe we can see together later or another day, because I am wasting a lot of time I want to play something different. But I'm happy to tell you everything. It's faster than write in the chat, so. Or for you to read in the forum because it's a mess, the forum as usual. This is the mail from the Conquest of Might. This is the soul refining stone, if you remember the reincarnation, and this is the for the 45. The reincarnation here, no? Soul refining, you see. To change these effects. So, Bond, you have to clear this stage. Of course, three requests here too for every fight. You clear the first three requests, you get one star. Then, three new requests, you get the second star. Then three new requests, you get the third stars. Of course, the difficulty is higher for the third stars. The third star, not stars. You can get. I think you should go for one star in most of the stage. I think you can't clear 9, 8, and 7. Probably you can clear until the 6th stage to get one star in every stage until the 6th. Then you could try to do 2 star in the 5th stage, but I don't know if you can go for that. Probably you will lost. You will lose. And you can see here I have cleared everything. Star reward with 7 star, meaning 7. You get 2 star here, 1 star, 1 star, 1 star, 1 star, 1 star. You get Bond skill frag stage 7, and I do not pass it. Okay, perfect. You get the. Oh, I forgot to click. You get these rewards, but the important thing is you get the reward from here. Free training, one chance remaining. You get, in this case, 700 because I get 27 stars. You see, need 27 stars. If you get less stars, you get less than 700. You can see here with 6 stars you get 80 Bond fragment. I think you will get that. You get free training, boom, 700 Bond skill fragment. What's another important thing from Shinigami Agent Subscribe? You get 2 time free here, gold training. So in one day I get 2100 fragments. The next time cost me 50 gold. So I stop here. If you don't have Shinigami Agent, you can go only for free training one time. Then, Wakamundo we did in the beginning. Soul Hunt should be ready, okay. So we start here. Again, oh, super lucky, Vasto Lord. But since I already have ultimate gear on everything, oh, not on my main here, but on Ulquiorra I have 5 set. Here I have 4 set. I'm still doing this just because I can get the green enchant to get the psychic enchant on the and the weapon to get more fury, so you need less fury stones to get 100 fury in at round one. But for you, maybe need some stone to improve your to spirit forge your gear, if you remember what was the spirit, the enforging. I can't for sound. Yes, here, spirit forging, you remember, to improve the stats pretty much the same on Shutara Shop, but you need Asaushi, and there is a lot better this gear. This one. This is the level 3 upgrade, and this is the level 4 upgrade. No, 4 it's this is 5 time upgrade. You see, from level 60 I'm now required level 110. Yeah, Mugetsu gear, this gear, this old gear, from gold to red, no? I told you I don't need anymore. I'm doing only for this stone sometime. I need this stone because you need a lot of stone to get a psychic on the sword. You see, psychic increase starting fury by 4 points. After the bond, and after I'm going to do Seritei's Old Palace, of course. This is the last, this is the top you can do, because we still 159. We can go here, you can go here, you are VIP 6, you can skip all the fights. I already did the I'm go Of course the server is dead here, so I can get the best spot. You get the reward. It's important to get all this reward, but you can't at the moment. There is another one here. If you can get 150 points every day, you should get this reward, because you get 10 of vitality, 10 point of vitality. And as free to play or low spender, you need vitality for Seiretei attack or UBP. Then I'm going here, King of Hollow Soul, to get the soul. Sadly, there is no bonus subscribing Shinigami Agent. Maybe could be some click more. Of course, I killed everything. You will need a lot of hit rate to kill Jin and particularly Aizen. And you need Nozarashi Kenpachi. With Nozarashi Kenpachi is a lot easier. Because 350% grow rate. You have this one, right? Or you are going to get this Shinshura Kenpachi, is still good. Of course, you needed this. And you should go with Tengen Myo, because have less damage rate reduction. No, you need battle power. You need battle power. Well, now after I did that, I'm going to check soul cultivation again. Okay, another try free. I told you, you have only 5 try free here, the other 5 to reach 10. 10 daily cultivation, you will pay silver, then we will go with the last 10 silver I did now. So we will waiting another 10 minutes. Now, black market, I am taking Suifeng modifying fragment because I will tell you later. You should do two to get all the modifying fragment for every partner you will see here, for silver of course, not for gold. This is Dark Rukia, is a shitty partner now. But if you want, you can get her for 1500 gold now, even Zabimaru Renji is here for 1500 gold. With the Shinigami Agent again, you have Mystic Shop always open. And you can see you can buy for coupon some stuff. It's useless now, this stuff. It's a bad way to use coupon. After I did this stuff, it's time finally modify partner. Finally for you. This is the stars I meaning before. You see now even the tower partner have 7 stars. Because why Rukia and Urara are good now? Because when being killed, restore all allies fury by 100. Same mod on Urara. Of course, they change the other star. Rukia at the moment is better than a red Urara, because she have the bonus increase combo by 15%, can surpass 90%, okay. She can't go over 90 with the actual gear and stuff. But sometime Rukia have extra round, it's good to because she give 45% fury when she uses his skill. Urara give 37 if Urara crit. So, cultivation. There is a new stuff here. Before doing modifying lab, maybe it's better I show you. Inherit. Modification are the stars I'm talking about. You can choose a partner only with should be which they have some star. So for example my Coyote Stark have 5 stars. Why I have 5 stars on a character, on a partner I don't use? Because of Inherit. With 15 gold you get 60% rebate. So I can go on my. Usually I wait until I have 7 stars, because worth more. With 50 gold I get back 1582 fragments. Almighty modifying fragments was the little chest I opened before. That's it. Almighty modify fragment 10. This is universal. You can get from here. Oh, it's ready. We can claim. Oh, again, almighty modify fragment. Azawushi plus plus Almighty. I get Red Dog Yoku 2 kill from something, I don't remember. So with this inherit you can get back points 1594 I have now universal to for example my sorry Nozarashi Kenpachi, where is it? Here. Still need two stars. Are bad these modifying, but there is a new function, advanced modification. You see, add block rate, add block rate, add block rate, add block rate. You can change this modify to a modify you like from this list. Add extra hit rate, dodge rate, critical block, damage, eccetera. So I will give to him the last two stars because I will change in block rate. That's why you can reach the high block rate you saw on Yamijin. And why I am cultivating on Stark? Because the tavern partner, if I cultivating Nozarashi, I will get only 5 fragment from him. Instead, from the partner tavern, you get a lot more. The best is Aribel. That's why I have this a lot of fragment here. Because I'm doing Komamura, Shinji, Hirako, Aribel. This is all partner from Tavern, if you remember. Look, Aribel, 26. Yoruchi, 13. The second is Urara with 22. Tozen 11. There is a list on the forum probably with the best partner to get to farm this fragment. And last I'm going to do Shunshui. Now no more. Another important thing from Shinigami Agent, you have no more 5 tries here to cultivate, but you have 7 time. So you can cultivate more fragment. Now I have 2500 more fragments. So I could go to Aribel and modifier till the seventh, till the last star. This is the fragment from Aribel. This is the universal. If I need some, it's an hog this fragment to get the last star. But if I miss something, of course, the game get some fragment from here. So now I can. I not an AUG material because missing advanced Jigokan 280. I need more, so create for silver. I don't remember if you have this, but okay. 218, 600, cost a lot of Jigokan, the last stars, and a lot of fragment, 480. So you can exchange. I have a lot of this. I can exchange for. I will exchange everything. Still low for the last star, so I will get. some more from one click rate. And the last cost me 600. I have more, so I'm fine. I need some more Jigokan again. 300 Jigokan advanced cost me 3000 basic. But cost only silver. I have tons of silver here because I'm the only one. I win every event on the server. That's it. She have all the mods. So it's faster to get a lot of fragment from 4 Arribel because you saw 26 every time I'm cultivate his dojo. Her dojo. And instead of cultivating Nozarashi and get only 5 fragments every day. So now I have 7 star. If I need or if I want to do, I can do inherit, modification, choose the partner Arribel, and I get with 50 gold 1230 fragments. And universal to use on my, in this case, Nozarashi. He need 1500 fragments. So 1200 from Arribel, 6000 from here. I can give to him at least the sixth star and change it to add extra block rate. For Berserk range, I have add extra damage, per esempio. For example, I changed this one. Berserk range have good modification, so not so much change you can do on him. These two. I need these two because these are not so good and I can change these to extra damage. This is my beast for PV, better than Shura Kenpachi. Why I had Byakuya Kushiki from Tavern and I give him a red name? Because as for Berserk Renji, Byakuya 2 have this mod. When killed, when he die, he can do 300, Renji can do 350, Byakuya 200% of physical damage on enemy support, but Byakuya even better because have 200 but on all enemy team. And these mod are good for the Void event, the new event I will show you. There is another character with dead mod is I can go in Tavern, it's better. There is Barragan. Where is Barragan? When he die, give on enemy team 3 round with 25% damage rate burning buff. Is a shit. It's a shit for Void, probably for PvP too, but some Yamiji have it. I don't know why have Barragan, but the only thing could be this mod. There is the last partner is Renji Abarai from Special War Power. mod is second mod. No, where is? See, yes, the second tire here. After died, deal 100% damage on enemy with least HP. Could be good for Void 2. In my opinion, you should use your fragment to get Nozarashi fuck Renji, because you can go with 3 assaulter only, so main Byakuya Kushiki for his mod. You can see here, when dead, attack the entire enemy team. Attack rate is not 200 but 175. The void formation for me is this formation. This is my formation for void, because Renji die and he die because the void enemies have I don't know, 500 block rate, so after you attack them you are dead. So Renji die and deal damage on support. Byakuya die and do damage on support. So Byakuya, you can get Byakuya easy, and you have to do, in my opinion. You can't get Berserk Renji, but you could get Renji from Special World Power after you get Nozarashi. The very best formation, I think, is Rukia, Unohana, Berserk Renji and Nozarashi. I think with Yorimaru, of course. I think Marvel and Yamiji, they are going with this formation. You can't see the another player formation in that event, because I can register now for the Void Region, this event. I can register now my formation, clicking confirm, and then I can change again the formation, so I'm good. You can see the formation I'm using. I tried to talk a little with Marvel, but he don't want to tell me his secret, because he's winning every void. Void is cross server, not only our server. And it's something like Evil Spirit for cross server. Like a cross server battle is for PvP. That's PvE but cross server. This is the best, I think, with Yorimaru, because Nozarashi stacked can survive to the block rate and the attack rate of one round, and with Unohana you can heal to maximum HP. Yes, they approve it, and zero damage, of course. But if you don't have a super god Nozarashi, you can go, as I told you, with this formation. First, Kyutorime, or in your case, Kisukurara. Give 100% Fury to these three, then attack Rukia, give 45% more Fury, and more Fury your over the 100 your partner have, and more damage they do, if you know it. Now you know. If you don't know it, don't knew it, now you know it. Then after she attack, some enemy block his damage and she die from the back damage from the block rate. So she will give 100 Fury more to all party. Of course, Kyutorime will is already dead. So they get 100 more fury. So Renji will attack and with 245 at least fury, a lot of damage. He die and he will do 350% damage because he have the death skill, as you can see. Then attack Byakuya and he die too, with 200 more fury, of course. He died too, and that skill active too. Last, your main attack with 200 fury. He will do damage, and with the 10th skill to attack all party. Then you don't. Wait 59 seconds and you enter again. It's important, as I told you, to attack your main have to be the last. Has to be the last, because if for example in this case is number 5, meaning he attack for last. If Byakuya attack for last, when he die, nobody of your team is alive, so the death skill won't activate. So you need to have your main attack with. You should have the number 5 here, ok? This is the tricks for Void Rate. The problem is to kill, cioè, not to kill, but to do damage, you need a lot of hit rate on all partners. So, you can see Void will be active 4th, 8th, 12th, 16th of every month. The next Void region will be the 4th May. So you have some days to chill. Don't bother with the formation. You see partner today here. Bankai Genryusai is the. Today they release Shin Degure Toshiro. The grow up Itsugaya version. They release it today, of course, cost tons of gold. The last before Toshiro was Bankai Genryusai. The funny thing is Bankai Genryusai cost 16,000 and was released I think less than 1 month ago. So they releasing very fast partners in Zanpakuto now because there are tons of crazy people wasting so much gold. I never did so much even when I was spending a lot, but there is a lot more. Player who topping up, and this shit here, Tournament of Thrones, help Go Games to get more stupid players wasting so much gold, so much dollars. So, by the way, if you have in your formation one of these four characters, you have extra damage. Every partner here give you 25% damage. This partner are random. For example, yesterday evening, I don't remember, but could be Shura Kenpachi, could be Nozarashi Kenpachi, could be Rukia Tavern. I don't know if she can be here, but could be anybody. So, more of partner you have, of course, more damage you can do. So, the standard formation was this, but you can, for example, if I have in the list Kirinjit and Jiro, I could do this one, this thing. I'm losing the Orime, but I get 25% more damage because I have information in. For example, this is an example, of course. PvP formation again. Ok. Last two things, and you are done for the daily shit. Of course, we wait. I mean, it's 2 hours, I think, I'm talking, but you need at least 1 hour to do all this stuff, even with the Shinigami agent and without. If you know what to do, I mean. So, if you read Ogyoku. Oh, I forgot yesterday to do. Oh, one moment. I will clear the table here. Some time bug and I need a refresh. Of course, is their fault. This guy, Wahoe, is the winner of Tournament of Throne of the last week. You can click him to open the Tournament of Throne instead of click here. So, you can see Red Ogyoku. You saw in the Tournament of Throne reward you can get Red Ogyoku. That's why I told you to not reincarnate, because Red Ogyoku are stronger than Gold Ogyoku, if you have some gold, if you are lucky. And I think no, not here. You can get a couple of Red Ogyoku. Oh, again, 1-3. Okay, now I haven't free cultivate, so I can finish here. 0. See you tomorrow. Still long way to get the full. Red Ogyoku, you can buy here. Cost 700 fragment. I have 900 fragment. I could buy some, but I am saving for this one. Where is this one? Godlike physical attack and damage Ogyoku. I'm saving because cost 200, 2000 this one. I'm saving for this. I have already some red, because in Visored Revenge, the event where you should use your coupons, you get a lot of Red Ogyoku fragment. So, not only for Ogu, it's important for Ogyoku too. Now, this is your situation today. If you click here, you can one click make Jade, One click collect, one click sell. Ok. And you can upgrade the Ogu, you know. No, gold is very possible. I get every gold Ogu Ogyoku I need on this character. The ridiculous part is on my main. I never found the gold Kido attack. I still have purple. I don't have one gold Kido attack. I bought one red, fuck, because it's too important, at least one Kido gold. Never found, but with this one, and I stopped to play 6 months this account. So that's why is less stronger than Urukiora, and of course because it's only VIP 6. And I found everything here, everything gold I need. I found. Look how many gold Kido attack I have. Here it's one more I don't need. I have 6 Kido gold, I think, and of course I have physical attack too, eh? But you are here with Shinigami agent again. Subscribe. You have 2 times direct start from the purple. You can click here and you can start from here. It's sometimes you get you click here and you click here because you got the gold. Of course, it's not still random to get the gold one, but you have some chance more. It's important because you get, if you are directly start for free and not for coupons, because you can do it now, but you need the coupons. You can start from here and you get Ogyoku Pearl Fragment and Ogyoku Red Fragment. You get the fragment here and the fragment red. If you remember, you see 50 gold, but it's coupons. Now I can't do anymore. I'm going to the normal one. I am streaming on YouTube too, so you can go on my YouTube channel to see this streaming. I mean, the video of this streaming will be saved on my YouTube channel and you can watch again anytime you want. So, after I end this, I will stop the streaming for a moment, so the video will be saved only with Bleach online. And you can see anytime you want if you forgot something or you can ask me in the chat, in the guild chat, anyway. By the way, the Ogyoku Pearl, if you remember, Ogyoku Fragment, you need 10 fragment to get one pearl. With one pearl, you can see swallow Ogyoku Pearls, you see. It's more increase more than using this normal Ogyoku. You see how low was the improve because high level need a lot of Ogyoku. So it's important because you get pills fragment for pills and fragment for red Ogyoku. The best of the best is the mop-up function in Conquest of Might, of course, because you save a lot of time. This one, I mean. But this subscribe give you a lot of good stuff. It's all here. I should told you everything. Last thing to do is, of course, continue with fight the arena. I still can beat the first player here because it opened up at some point, and of course he stopped playing, but he was already a noob and he wasted, I don't know, 60,000 gold with a shitty formation. He could buy better stuff with all this gold, but he was a noob because he play not so much. He don't ask to his guildmate. We see but with all that gold he got the first place. I am really near to kill him with my Golden Ozarashi. If I have Yorinmaru on this account, I already killed him, I think. But last thing is the daily task. Ah, of course, the daily gear free and interaction for the skill scroll to improve the skills. The last thing is the daily task. It's the last for me. With the Shinigami agent, there is another bonus, of course. You can refresh a lot of time, I don't know how many, I think maybe 10. You can refresh for free, not using coupons. For example, now I have this tower, this trial tower blue. You should remember how work this. You can refresh, you can try to reach 150 point to get the comrade contract. The comrade contract was shit before, now are good because I am telling in a moment I'm finishing here. Usually to get 150 you should go for purple. But it's not maybe one time every week you can get 150 if you are lucky. I have zero luck, and one time every 2 week maybe I get that. Okay, now I need the coupons to refresh so I don't get the double reward on this account today. But you can see I get I got 147, almost got the Comrade contract. It's good because now in Comrade contract, Alliance War, if you remember on a shop, with 200 comrade contract, 300, sorry, you can get Ryumonic Kaku. There is an event, and for 500 you can get Shinsojin. Shinsojin is a better version of Kyutorime and Urara Tavern. If you can get Ryumonic Kaku for 300 Comrade contract, you can see I have only 28 here and pretty much the same on my main. There is an event, I don't remember the name, where if you have Ryumoni Kako and some other Taver partner, a partner from here, I don't remember. You have to. You need to have 5 partners. One of these is Ryumoni Kako. If you have these 5 partners in that list, you get for free Shinsojin. That's why now there is a reason to get the comrade contract here. Of course, I have better supporter on Urukiora and I don't need Shinsojin. So that's it with the game for now. You see, I didn't mention Trial Tower, because with the Visored Revenge, the Ogu 12, and all the other stuff, the Ogu don't worth so much and don't worth to waste vitality here. For you probably still worth, because you will have probably worst Ogu than what's you probably you have this Ogu, this shitty Ogu. So you could go high in the tower and get better Ogu, but at the moment I think you should skip this. Because every fight costs you 9 points of vitality. You need 10,800 vitality to get 40,000 crystals and get a partner or a Zanpakuto for free in the UBP. It's a lot of vitality, you have to save a lot of vitality, so you should skip the trial tower. The other thing is alliance battle, of course this is important. You see 13 chance, because it's another bonus from Shinigami Agent. You have every day 3 more chance here and there. This is all useless for me, because I have more level of the real mentre al tower. Vabbè, no problem. I have a lot of accessories, 140. This is the top you can get now for free. It's a red orange. Normally are red. If I upgrade, I get orange. That's it. This is the normal, and upgraded became orange from the materials is from here, if you remember. I don't need anymore because I have a lot of orange, and the orange one. And I mean, in the level 140 need a lot of crystals from the campaign. Need a lot of this crystal from campaign. This is the stone for upgrade from red to orange. And I don't need anymore because in Challenge Stone Shop, not only the gear, you can buy the level 120 ultimate accessory chest. This one I have on main. For example, I have the wisdom. Of course, you get in that chest for 2000 stones. You get all the 8 accessories. I have the wisdom here. I have the strength on my tank, Ichibe. And the stamina too. I am leveling the stamina now. When I will got 100 level 100, I will start to level where is I will start to level the speed one, but not this is not for you, because with the stone you need Shura first and the gear later. So not you go with the campaign stuff. I told you, you can do campaign alone. Now, no need. Of course, if a player from your guild or from your friend list join you, you get that little bit more reward, but it's not the end of the world. I don't know what I think you are here. Probably a spada campaign normal. I think you can't clear a spada campaign at the mod. The last is final campaign, and you can go on alone. And as I told you, with the Shinigami agent subscribe, you have these 3 more chance every day. So I'm doing only the campaign, and I'm not doing anymore, or just sometimes when I am in the mood, I am doing the other part just to sell the stone I win. And I think it's everything. You should read a little on the forum. Ah no, I forgot the evolution. Oh, I forgot the evolution part. One moment, I will finish this fight and I will show you, because you see you can evolve your main, but you can evolve all the partners. Of course you have to evolve Nozarashi. Same here, if you evolve Rukia, it's oh, okay, this is not evolved. This is the 0 level, is grey. You can evolve with these materials. I need this Jinta baseball bat, Jinta, the kid in the Urala shop, if you remember. I need these two to click the when you are full here. A button will pop up here, evolve, you click, you go to the next level, is the level 1 green, the last is level 11 red. You can see in this column all the benefit you get. So you need to evolve only 1-2 partner, your best partner, in this case my god for PV Berserk Renji, and my god for PVP Nozarashi and Void. I still need to work here, but it's my second account. I have not so much time to waste here, so I am not so obsessed with this game, even with my main, so I still need to work on this partner. But to get this, you can, for example, I need Urara Flying Carp, Flying Cape here. I can click here. Tell me I need five fragment to make a piece for here. I have three now. I can click here and I can get this fragment from these two instances. These are the personal instances, not the guild instances. You can get more on, meaning extra fragment you can get from the guild instance, but the main part you will get from the personal. You click here, you see personal instance, or you can open from guild personal instance, but if you click from the partner, you can go. Oops. You will go. No, you will be in the front of the right instance. In this case, and gets to attack. Let's see. See. Enter. There was. Sorry. There was Engetsu attack 1, ok, meaning you have to do this fight, Engetsu attack 1, and as you can see there is a chance to drop. If you kill here, you can drop this one piece, one fragment, or you could drop this or this or this or this. You have 10 chance here, not only 5 like in the guild instance. You have 10 chance every day. Every fight costs 11 vitality. So there is a mix, saving vitality for UBP or serie attack or wasting vitality to evolve. You have to choose. At the moment I already evolved a lot of partners in the main account, and you can see if you inspect me or inspect the other player, you can see is no, you can't see the sorry, you can't see their evolve level, but I think you should save vitality and do not evolve. It's a good boost on the partner, but not so good as a VIP partner. I haven't partner like the UBP event or serie attack rewards, but you can do auto battle or attack. We can do auto battle because we are VIP 6. You can battle chance 1 or all 12. I will do one only because I am saving vitality, but to show you auto battle. Urara Flying Cape Fragment. I was lucky this time. I got one. I still need one, but I could find it tomorrow or here this evening at 6 o'clock, or with a refresh I will use 10 guild coin. I don't get it, of course. And this costing more than this, you see. But this change more times in a day. So this is the last thing, the evolution part. is good for some character because from some partner, sorry, because they can give you for example the support or I don't know assault. They can give you, as you can see, initial fury 5 point. It's better than a 4 point psychic enchant. It's another help to reach the 100 fury per 100% fury at round 1. Not all partners have this bonus. For example, I think Rukia don't have. No, Rukia initial fury 0. For Kyutorime, for example, don't have it. Still initial fury 0. But Kirinji have 5, I think. Already at level 9. So you don't need to go level 11. Just 9, for example, if you are looking only for the initial fury, but you can see damage rate in 11% more. It's good, for example. That's it. I think it's everything you should know. Of course, improve your accessories. But you already know. At this point in this game, you need to stack one or two maximum partner. The rest not so important. So, for example, Luke Yamiji is Nozarashi monster. He have here all maxed. You see, 100 point on the stamina, 100 point on strength from the cross server battle. This from campaign, 100 point here. You can see his main 20, 40, 20, 100 because is physical, of course. 60, 30, 33, 30. The rest of his formation is bad. Shinzo, he have Shinzo because he got Ryumon. He did that trick. So, at the moment, people stacking one, two partner. So you can focus for Nozarashi, for example, and then you can go for the, I don't know, Shura Kenpachi if you can get soon in cross server battle. You can stack. Sorry, another more thing. You can stack Ikkaku or Quincy Urio because you can not bond, of course. Because if you stack bond, you can inherit exclusive skill, reincarnation, bond, and accessories. You can inherit almost everything now. Not only the Zanpakuto still out, but you can inherit everything. Of course, you lose stuff because I want to inherit the exclusive skill, exclusive point on my Oetsu. But I am level 19 on Oetsu in exclusive skill. Cost me 2290 point, 90 fragment. I will get only 1374. I lost. So it's better to use the exclusive skill, the bond, the reincarnation on a partner, you are sure to you will lose for a long time. I know you can inherit, but you should use inherit, in my opinion, only for modification, the stars and the accessories. If you have a lot of point in the old accessories, I think you don't. The last part is the soul cultivation. Ah, this is my Brugiora. One moment. The last part is the soul, not the soul cultivation, the exclusive skill. The exclusive skill you can click here or here. Sorry, here. So you can see on my main I'm level 16. It's a mistake. Of course, more higher level give you better stuff because you see attack bonus 19,200, defense 13,000, HP 48,000, speed 15,000, maximum is 96,000, for example, speed. A good rule from Marvel is to reach the next growth rate bonus required. For example, you can see here it's reach level 13 to activate or improve exclusive skill. For example, you should do on Nozarashi or in my case, Berserk Renji. I am level 40, Berserk Renji. The next level is level 6, 70. You can see strength growth rate plus 0.13, 0.13 point, percent, sorry. On strength, you can see the more level, more growth rate. Another thing, in this case, Berserker Range level 70, he will change his skill. Attack to enemies with least HP, growth rate is 280, eccetera. You see, level 80, an increase on 50% critical rate. Level 70 is only 13% critical rate. You can choose if when you are at level 70, you can choose if use your normal skill or the exclusive. In this case is better the exclusive. In the case of in my main account, I have a partner for Hifune from the Zero Division. She's better with the non-exclusive because in the exclusive skill she can attack the tank too. And you can see if I attack God Nozarashi, she can die. So it's better for her to stay with the normal skill. But more level, meaning more growth rate, meaning more power on the player. So he won't die. Easy. The good rule from Marvel, I told you, is to reach level 10 on all your partners. I mean the partner you use for PvE and PvP, level 10, then you stop here because the first You can see here, reach level 10 to activate or improve exclusive skill. The first step for grow rate, you can see here, stamina grow rate plus 0.12 point and 0.07. The first step is level 10. Then, for example, you could go level 10 Ikkaku, level 10 Quincy Uryu, level 10 Aloe Ichigo, level 10 main, maybe main not even 10, stay level 0, it's better, because will be easier to pass the, if you have a main level 0, you can easy pass the, easier to pass the hard conquest of might here, the last, you remember, one request was to have the main under 50% health and the partner too. So if your main is super strong, you have to switch gear, you have to remove all the stuff. So it's better to stay with the main at zero, and you go level 10, not like here 16 on the partners, but you go higher with your best two partner, maybe one, but you can go two. In this case, Nozarashi level 44, I will hope to get level 70, and Berserk Renji, even with him I will try to reach level 70 before I will get the beast here. Next formation will be Mugen Aizen, main Berserk Renji, so probably I will use Inherit to remove this 16 point from Shura Kenpachi, and I will give to Mugen Aizen. But I think I won't reach level 70 on Berserk Renji and Nozarashi 2 before I will get Mugen Aizen, because more higher the level, and you can see it in the wiki too, the same wiki of before, you go, I put the link for, I don't remember, for this Red Revenge, you can go on the home, you go in exclusive skills, you can see for level 10 you need only 880 fragment. For level 70 in total you need 33,730 fragment, a lot, and you get these fragments from the void. That's why I told you it's important, this void. That's why I told you it's important if you can enter here in the Tournament of Throne and get this exclusive fragment, and that's why I told you from Soul Cultivation Bar, I told you to, of course, for you now you need the stones first, but later exclusive fragment, because you get 1000, it's a lot. It's a little help, at least. Okay. Now it's really the end. I show you everything. Now you are updated to the last base in the game. That's it. I will stop the streaming, and I will If you stay one moment here in the Twitch chat, I will link you the 1 moment, I mean 5 minutes. I will link you the my YouTube channel or I think this is the channel. My channel, you can click here or in the description, yes, of my channel under the video, you can see the link, the GIF, the image of YouTube. You can click to go on my channel. After I stop the streaming, the video will be loaded automatically because I'm streaming on YouTube. Meanwhile, I'm streaming on Twitch too. So the video will be uploaded on my YouTube channel as soon as YouTube done the work. You can check again all the stuff I told you today. So in some minutes you should be able to watch the video. Okay. It's everything for now. Now I will stop the streaming. I will start to play my games and I will start to speak Italian again. It's easier. If you have some question, write in the guild chat. If I see the question, I can reply. Or if you can see my reply, you know I am on Twitch and you can write on the Twitch chat. Maybe it's I will see the question there because I'm playing the other games and not Bleach so much time. Okay, bye, Isawai.